Offering electronic cigarettes is prohibited on board. It's also prohibited to consume alcohol you brought on board with you. And federal law prohibits tampering, disabling, or destroying any smoke detectors located in the aircraft lavatories. And federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with flight and passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. Pressurization is needed. Four yellow oxygen masks are dropped from the compartments overhead. Immediately pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. By doing so, you activate the flow of oxygen for your mask. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. You may secure the mask to yourself by using the elastic strap. Please be aware that the bag cannot be inflated, but you still will be receiving oxygen. For those of you traveling with children or anyone that needs assistance, pull down the first mask, place it on yourself, and pull down on a secondary mask, place someone on the child, and continue wearing the masks until notified by a crew member. That's it for the Diz Notes, folks. I'd like to enjoy our 1 hour, 4 minute flight to Sacramento, the city of trees, farm to port. Flight tips are here primarily for your safety. If you have any safety concerns, please bring that to our attention immediately.